has similar melodies and motifs, actually, in some ways, to Summertime and the first piece I played, the beginning section. So I've been trying to kind of keep certain themes the same while changing other parts, like the style from more or less improvisatory, more or less classically based. So I have both a classical background and a, I play mostly by ear, so I don't really, my stuff usually ends up sounding pretty different if it was just written on the same page. But I still like to pay tribute to the lessons that I learned and the styles that I couldn't have developed without doing classical as well. So I'm gonna do one more tune for you that's also going to be somewhat improvisatory, but a little bit closer to this second tune, or maybe a wedding of the two.
Thank you.